Children. So children, today in this video we will learn about creative writing. Creative writing, so in this story writing with pictures, recipe writing and conversations writing are included. Now let's see. First, we will see story writing with pictures. Here you see, look at the picture and write a sentence. Use the words in the book. So here pictures are given. Pictures are given and words are also given here. So we need to look on this picture and we need to use this word. So first examples is given. First we will see rich man sitting under tree. So there is a rich man. This is a tree. Now what will be the sentence? A rich man is sitting under a tree. Okay, now number one we will see wind blowing tree. Wind is here, tree is here. So what will be the sentence? The sentence will be the wind is blowing a tree. Next, number two, girls riding horse. Two girls are here, horse is here. So we'll see the sentence will be the two girls are riding a horse. Next, last one, third, stone cutter chipping at rock. So you see the stone cutter is here and what he is doing, he is chipping at a rock. So the sentence will be the stone cutter is chipping at a rock. So this is the creative writing, or we can say story writing with pictures. So this is the first one. Again, we have one more creative writing, that is story with picture writing. We will see. So children, this one is also creative writing, or we can say story writing with pictures. First, complete the story, use these doing words. So doing words are given here: climb, look, waited, promise, walk, like, realize, wanted. So these are the words and we need to fill it in this paragraph. First we will see Fatima and her mother. Number one is walk into the shoe shop. Fatima was excited about buying a new pair of shoes. They, number two, realized. See the word realize here. Realized that they were on the wrong floor. So they, number three, waited. See the word waited here. Waited for the lift. When it came, it was full. So they, number four, climb. So climb the stairs to the second floor. Fatima, number five, look. You see, look word, look at the shoes. See, number six is what? Like. See the like word here. See, like the red ones best. But her mother, number seven, is wanted. You see the word wanted here. To buy the black ones. They were cheaper. See, number eight, promise. Promise to buy Fatima red sandal for the holidays. So these two are the creative writing, or these two are the story writing with pictures, or story writing with words. So again, we will see next. A recipe writing. Write a recipe for a banana and chocolate ice cream in your notebook. So here you see, for making banana and chocolate ice cream, we need the following ingredients. So what are the ingredients do we need for making this banana and chocolate ice cream sundae? We need banana, chocolate sauce, ice cream. And now we will see the procedure. We will see how it is made. First, cut the banana into small pieces. And second, put ice cream into a glass. See, now put small pieces of banana into the glass. So first, what we have to do is we have to cut the banana into small pieces. And second, take one glass and we need to put an ice cream in it. And in that glass, we need to put that small pieces of banana. Number D, now stir ice cream and banana. So now we need to stir or we need to mix ice cream and banana. Number E. Lastly, pour chocolate sauce on the top and chocolate ice cream sundae is ready to eat. So this is all about recipe writing for a banana and chocolate ice cream sundae. And now the last one, that is conversation writing. We will see, write the conversations with these words. So here words are given, we need to complete the conversations between the mouse and the worm. First we will see mouse. Hello worm. Worm, hello, who are you? Mouse, I am a mouse. So you see the word here, sentence, I am a mouse. Worm, and what do you like to eat? Mouse, I like eating cheese. See the sentence here, I like eating cheese. Worm, I think I will try some cheese. Some cheese is here. Storyteller, so worm tried some cheese. Worm, no, I do not like cheese. I do not like cheese. It is too salty. You see the word here, it is too salty. So this is all about conversations writing. So we will stop here for today. We'll meet in the next video.